the binding that comes out of these factories seems to be yellowed, like they'd been smoking around them forever. I don't know, maybe it's supposed to be fake ivory or something. And the nut is bone, it's buffalo bone.